pictures of the brand new 2025 Subaru Forester have been posted online before it is officially shown off at the Los Angeles Auto Show at the end of next week. The sixth generation Forester, which will be the first new model since 2018, is likely to be a reskin of the fifth generation model rather than a completely new car. When the new Subaru will be available in Australia will be announced after it is shown off on Friday morning, Australian time. However, it was earlier thought that the first cars would arrive in Australia near the end of next year. The new Subaru Forester doesn't seem to have many of the style cues from the current model. For example, it doesn't have the C-shaped headlights and taillights that are common on all modern Subarus. The form is more blocky, and some fans on social media have compared it to the Ford Explorer and Honda Pilot SUVs sold in the US. It also has big windows, 19-inch wheels on the top models, and a lot of black body cladding. There are two types of models in the pictures. One is the Touring, which has silver wheels and black trim, and the other is the Sport, which has bronze wheels and outer accents. There have been rumors of a new turbocharged Forester XT. The Outback XT's 183 kilowatts per 350 Nm 2.4-liter turbo four-cylinder engine comes from the WRX, but a Subaru executive has not yet stated this on the record. Although Subaru USA hasn't said for sure that the vehicle being shown next week is the new Forester, it has confirmed that it will have uprated safety in its teaser marketing. Next week, on November 17th, at 4:45 a.m. Sydney or Melbourne time, the 2025 Subaru Forester will be shown off at the Los Angeles Auto Show. Stay tuned to Drive for more information. Prices are likely to go up more than the $38,690 to $47,140 plus on-road costs for gasoline models and the $44,090 to $50,140 plus on-road costs for hybrid models.